Hey guys, welcome back to Capricorn Goddess. I hope all of you guys are doing well. Back to you guys with another collective reading. That last reading was crazy. Let's see what else comes out for you guys. I got too much to feel with. Excuse me. Let's tap in and see what's going on. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what messages do you have for the collective? What messages, important messages, do the collective need to know at this time? Somebody could be sending you to see evil eye. I seen that. Let's see. What messages do you have for the collective? Losing my mind. I can't never make it up. Somebody, this takes me back to that reading yesterday. Somebody was really sending somebody some demonic ass energy. Come on now, Freddy Krueger, y'all. Losing my mind. I can't never make it up. Somebody is losing their mind at this time. Let's see why. What is this losing my mind? Alright, yeah. Somebody losing their mind over this Empress. I can't never make it up. You are very high vibrational. Come on, the Empress. Very loving, very nurturing. You could be a mother. Don't have to be, but usually the Empress is a mother, okay? They know how to run the household, alright? Let's see. We got I love you. I'm telling y'all, somebody stuck on the Empress. We got drug use, so somebody here could be on heavy drugs at this time. Could be a fire sign. Leo, Aries, Sagittarius out here. Yeah, I love you again. Whoever this is, collective, somebody loves you. They cannot stop thinking about you. I feel like somebody could be also hallucinating here. That's why they losing their mind, because these drugs, somebody could be doing drugs out here. Let's see. It's getting toxic already. What do my collective need to know? We have Virgo. So some of you guys could be a Virgo or dealing with a Virgo. Look, toxic as fuck. So somebody out here could be a Virgo. Don't have to be. This could be anybody. Somebody here is toxic. Look, I never want to let you go. I'm telling you, y'all let somebody go. And if I can't have you, nobody else can have you. I never want to let you go. Somebody is out here straight tripping, collective. This person is toxic, and I feel like that's why you removed yourself. Let's see. This could have been a karmic partner for some of you guys. Let's see. We got Cancer, so there could be a toxic-ass Cancer out here, or this is your sign. Look, karmic partner. I can't never make it up. Some of y'all were dealing with a karmic partner out here. I'm having lots of regret. So, yeah, somebody know that they... And we got Divine Partner. So, somebody knows, look, some of y'all getting ready to meet your Divine Partner. If somebody's sending you guys, you and your new divine partner, the evil eye, because somebody's jealous here. Let's be honest. Somebody's jealous. Somebody's envious here. If somebody's sending you and your new partner, the evil eye, even if you haven't met this new partner yet, some of y'all already met this person. And you guys haven't told anybody yet. But I feel like whoever this karmic partner is, I feel like they've been trolling you, collective. And this person knows you're moving on with somebody new, or you have, or you about to. Take it as it resonates. And somebody is highly upset out here. Look, this, I can't make it up. New lover. Some of y'all have a new love, and for some of y'all, you've been keeping this on the hush. And I don't blame you, because you have a karmic partner out here. Somebody that's sending you the evil eye. You and your divine partner. This is toxic. For some of y'all, I would continue to keep this new partner on the hush. Because y'all got somebody out here lurking in the shadows. I told you, the new lover came right out. Some of y'all met this person already. Or you're getting ready to. I would not tell anybody about this. Look, we got Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Some of you guys could be an Earth sign, or this new lover could be an Earth sign as well. I'm in love with you, or this is somebody from the past, an Earth sign. Take it as it resonates. I feel like somebody out here is claiming you still. They're in love with you. They don't want to let you go. They're losing their mind. They can't stop thinking about you, all because they know they were toxic as hell to you. They didn't treat you good. They're having lots of regrets, whoever this past person is. They know they didn't treat you right, collective. And they know you are a catch. You are the Empress. Come on now. We got sex addiction, and we got the King of Cups. So, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Some of y'all could have been dealing with somebody that was emotionally manipulative. Somebody could have also used sex to keep you trapped, to keep you bound to them. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. This person, a sex addict, whoever this person is. This, I don't know, man. Something is toxic here. Somebody has major addictions here. And I just feel like you are the Empress. You know your worth. And you decided to move away from this energy. Let's see. It says you have that kind of love I don't get tired of. I'm telling y'all, somebody cannot let you go. Somebody can't get over the fact that you treated them nice. You treated them good. I feel like you were very attentive to this person. And I feel like you pulled back your energy from this person. Queen of Wands. You know your worth. You know you sexy. You know you are a catch. And somebody feels like if they can't have you, nobody else can. Look, crying over you. I'm telling you. Somebody is now crying over you. This is somebody that clearly took advantage of you. Somebody felt like you would never leave them. You mean so much to me. This could also be somebody that were too stubborn to tell you how they felt. Because we have a lot of earth energy here. We got a lot of air energy here. And we have, not air, we have a lot of water and earth here and fire. Look, somebody, see, this somebody delusional. Are you cheating on me? Somebody want to know, are you seeing other people? This somebody that's crazy as hell. Look, I'm lonely. We got Pisces. Ooh-wee. Y'all, we got this last time. Some of y'all new lover is a Pisces. Now this show Emperor. I can't make it up. Look, somebody, look. Somebody trying to put you and your new person under spiritual attack. Look, somebody matching you out here, and it's not this other person. Look, Empress, Emperor. This is your divine partner. And somebody know your divine partner is here. New lover. Some of y'all new lover is a Pisces. I kept getting that. And y'all got somebody else out here that don't want to let go. Yeah, look at this shit. We got Scorpio. Some of y'all could have been dealing with a Scorpio who had you in a third party. This person was fucking with other people. And y'all left this motherfucker. This person, yeah, I get super jealous when I look at your social media. So whoever this Scorpio energy is, they've been looking at your social media. They're bothered by what they see. But some of y'all, this person know you got somebody else, or you're getting ready to have somebody new. Keep it on the hush, though. Look, they don't compare to you. So whoever this Scorpio, whoever this ex is that had you in this third party, they dealing with motherfuckers that simply don't compare to you. Look, I lied to you. This person lied to you. And now I feel like they regret that shit. They played with the wrong one. Look, this person needs healing. There is something. Look. Oh my God, collector. Do y'all hear this? Ooh, this from your divine partner right here. Oh my God. Something to see. Eric Bellinger. You and this new person gonna be something to see. Do you hear me? Oh my God. This gonna be a look. I don't want them to take my video down, but y'all listen to this. Do y'all hear this? Oh my God! Y'all collect. I'm sorry, because this resonated with me too. So, this is what I see for y'all. Y'all have an ex here. That's in the shadows. They going crazy. They losing their mind. But that's not why I'm happy. I'm happy because y'all divine partner is here. This is your emperor. You are the empress. Do you hear me? And y'all gonna give people something to see. People, of course, they gonna be mad. They're sending you the evil eye. People are going to be mad when you and this divine partner step out. Because I feel like this person match your fly. Somebody had you fucked up here, collector. They had you in a third party. They act like you didn't know your worth. Whole time, you know your worth. And some of y'all didn't even argue with this person. You just simply removed yourself quietly. Look, losing my mind over you. Somebody, look, in the song say... Girl, I want that whole thing back. Y'all listen to this. Eric Bellinger. Something to see. This new love and you, y'all gonna be something that the world see. He said, girl, let me pick you up if he's stalling. Somebody was stalling. I'm telling you. And somebody came right in, collective, and swooped you up. I'm sorry, y'all, but this is crazy. He said, let me pick you up if he's stalling. So whoever this new love is, look at this shit. All right, y'all also got a toxic-ass Leo here. Leo dreaming of you, same-sex relationship. So y'all got, man, what is this? Some of y'all got a Leo ex, whether this is feminine or masculine. Somebody in a same-sex relationship as well here? Like, what is this, collective? Like, people out here doing the most. There's a Leo out here that's in the same-sex. Look, having sleepless nights. Evil eye. We got evil eye out here twice. Somebody is pissed. Let me please your body. Y'all have not been sleeping with whoever this person is. Evil eye. Look, I want to cuddle with you. So heartbroken. Somebody know that they lost you. Period. Point blank. There's no other way to put this. They know they lost you. Look, having sex with others because I can't have you. I can't make it up. Somebody out here having sex with other people because they can't have you no more. And they losing their shit. They know these other people that they dealing with clearly don't compare to you. I don't give a damn who they meet. They don't compare to you, collective. And they know these. So they should have thought about that when they tried to play you. And have you, look. The star in the Three of Swords. I'm telling you, you are the star in this person's life. Aquarius energy. Look, somebody pissed. Three of Swords, Knight of Swords. Now they want to come towards you with the bullshit. But y'all really not buying this shit. Your new divine partner is here. We got a new lover out here. And I feel like y'all would be a fool if y'all don't choose this new person over these old motherfuckers. I'm just keeping it real. Look, three of cups. Somebody out here had you in the third party. So I just feel like y'all removed yourself. If they felt like this third party was better than you, you told them to hell with you. Go be with that person. Period. The Empress don't fight. The Empress don't compete. Look, the devil. I'm telling y'all, whoever this was the devil. Now, this is also giving me swingers. Somebody love to have threesomes. Somebody's a swinger out here. Somebody just sleeps around with a lot of multiple people. Somebody has a lot of meaningless connections here that don't mean shit. I feel like you meant something to this person because you are divine. Ace of Cups. Now somebody crying and shit because they know. King of Cups. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Energy again. This is that person. Look, Eight of Pentacles. Somebody could have been doing work on you. Somebody could have been doing magic on you. Look, Three of Pentacles again. I'm telling you, whoever this Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces person is, they had you in a fucking third party. They were dealing with other people. We got Three of Cups, Three of Pentacles. Shit, they could have been, this could be somebody you work with, or they could have been dealing with other people at the job. Shit, there ain't no telling. What else is this? The Emperor. Now look. Y'all got somebody out here. This King of Cups. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. Heavy Scorpio. This person was bullshitting. Trying to emotionally manipulate you. Had you in the third party. Although, your true Emperor, your true person paid your sword. This person's been watching you. Shit, y'all could work with this person too. Don't have to be. But y'all got a true Emperor out here. You the Empress, here go the Emperor. This not this King of Cups. That person not the Emperor. Clarify this Emperor. The Lovers, Gemini Energy, Seven of Pentacles. I'm telling you, whoever this new person is, they were sent from the divine. You see how that angel is lining up these two people? Seven of Pentacles. Now, this Emperor energy want to invest in you. They want to work with you. They see you for who you truly are. Queen of Pentacles. They see you as stable, the mother, very nurturing. Look, Eight of Swords, King of Swords. While somebody else is stuck on you, I'm telling you, or trying to keep you mentally stuck to them. King of Swords in the Temperance. Whoever this new lover is, this Emperor energy, they were sent from the divine. Temperance with the King of Swords. Very intelligent energy here. Very stern. This is beautiful. Look, Ten of Swords. Somebody gonna feel, look. And here you coming out, the Empress. We have the Emperor and the Empress out here. Somebody gonna feel betrayed by you, Ten of Swords, when you get with this new lover. Or some of y'all already with this person. They just don't know it, okay? Some of them may try to come apologize only because they know you got somebody new. Three of Swords. I'm telling you, somebody's going to be heartbroken as fuck because their card, Scorpio energy again, plus you ended it with this motherfucker. Somebody tried to keep you in the third party. Tower. Yep. Pisces energy, the moon card. Somebody thought they was hot shit. Somebody thought they can do what they wanted to do to the Empress. Somebody, hey, Nani. Pisces energy, and we got the Tower. Somebody had secrets here. Somebody was hiding the fact that they was dealing with other people. And they thought you was going to sit around and tolerate this. Because they thought you didn't know who you were. Bull. Bull. This is bull. Whew. What other messages do you have for the collective? King of Pentacles. This is your match, this new lover. We got Queen of Pentacles, King of Pentacles out here. Look, some of y'all made the right decision by leaving this person, I'm telling you. Four of Cups. Now they has missed the opportunity with you. Taurus energy. Some of them actually missed the opportunity with you to even marry you with the Hierophant here. Now I feel like y'all gonna be marrying somebody else. This is clear as day. I don't understand. Let's see what else. What messages do you have for the collective? Yep. Somebody wanted to continue to keep you in a third party with other people. They thought you was going to stay. Look. Oh, this is beautiful. So whoever this new emperor is, they're grateful for you. You are exactly where you are supposed to be. So be thankful for the now collective. I feel like you guys are thankful for spirit divinely guiding you through this. In helping you to make the best decision for your life. Also, whoever this new lover is, they're grateful for you. Oh, this is beautiful. What else? Look, lies and deceptions. I can't never make it up. This shit was too much drama. This Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. Heavy Scorpio. Somebody tried to keep you in some bullshit. It says too much drama. There's chaotic energy at play, lies and deception. This person knew they was a fucking liar. Beware of betrayal and manipulation. Someone is trying to pull the wool over your eyes. Somebody really tried to pull the wool over your eyes like you wouldn't see what was really going on. Look, you're always on my mind. I feel like this is from this new energy. You're always on my mind. Thoughts and memories constantly cycle the mind. I can't make it up. I can't make it up. Y'all are going to have deep, meaningful conversations with this new person. Or y'all already doing this. Okay. Y'all getting to know somebody at this time. It says, I want you. There is no desire to be with anyone other than you. I'm telling y'all, that's from this new person. This new person know what they want and who they want. They ain't out here playing these games like that past person. Somebody out here was playing games. You don't have time for this shit. This childish shit. Look, this new person is going to be loyal to you. Loyal heart. They on their emperor. Look. Ooh, y'all, look. I can't make it up. Loyal hearts with soulmates. The number 41 can be significant, or the number 35 can be significant. This is your king. You are the queen to this king. You are the king to this queen. You are this person's empress, and they are the emperor. While somebody else dealing with some shit. What is this? All that glitters is not gold. They like bitches that wear masks and they're not authentically themselves. Somebody wore a mask here. They like to stay in never-ending stories and shit. Yeah, let them have that. Yeah, they love chaos and conflict. Look, chop wood, you cut they ass off. Because you're not on that type of time. Whoever this was on, yeah, you staying poised. Because you know your true divine masculine is here. Some of y'all already met this person or you're going to. Yes, I can't make it the fuck up. Look, time to go. Y'all left somebody out. Because you had a deep knowing that this person was on bullshit. Whoever it is, yep. Whew. Let's pull one more oracle. Y'all knew somebody was bullshit. But they was just hoping and praying that you didn't see it. For some of y'all. Yeah, Yep, somebody was hoping and praying that you didn't see the shit that they were doing. But y'all seen it. Look, Empress again. I literally did nothing but cut the dead. Y'all arrested and rejuvenated. While somebody else is in the Nine of Swords. Can't sleep, having nightmares, up all night, Five of Cups. This that King of Cups again. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. That's because this person know that they fucked up with you by trying to keep you in the thing. Yeah, passion. All they wanted was passion. Shit, for some of y'all, if this all they wanted, that's all they had to say. You walked away from this. All they wanted from you was passion, sex, Eight of Cups. You Eight of Cups, they ass, because you know your worth. King of Wands, Queen of Wands. Sorry, y'all. My baby playing back there. I'm so sorry. Y'all getting ready to marry somebody. Whoever this new love is, you guys are going to get to know each other. Or like I said, y'all already met this person. You're talking to this person. I feel like this is going to go super fast. Y'all going to be married to this person. While somebody from your past is going through their karma because they didn't see clearly who you were. Let me pull y'all one more card and see what this baby wants. Look, love yourself first. You loved yourself first enough and you called in this other person. Your self-respect makes you more romantically attractive. Somebody just wanted to play games with you out here. Yep, look, healing family issues. Your love life benefits as you forgive your parents. So for some of y'all, this could have been that past person. Somebody needed to forgive their parents. Somebody clearly just needed to heal here. And that's why they can't treat people right. And that's why they love third parties. Stay optimistic about your love life. Positive thinking and faith will bring you romance. Y'all kept positive. Although this person cheated on y'all, for some of y'all, although this person was dealing with other people, you still stay optimistic. Not pessimistic, but optimistic. And that brought this Emperor into you. Somebody that's positive, somebody that's a boss like you. Have a boss mindset. This is beautiful. Y'all don't tell nobody about this. Don't tell nobody about this. Yeah, they watching. People watching in the shadows, of course. But this is divinely guided. And I don't feel like they can touch this. So take this message as it resonates to you and your story collective. Take care.